This is high intensity interval training. We're gonna get your heart rate up and sculpt your body at the same time. Joining me today is Rebecca. She's gonna be doing the high intensity version of this. And then there's JD. She's gonna be modifying. So you don't have to go as high as I go or as high as Rebecca. If you've got problems jumping around, it's all about JD, right, baby? All right, here we go, guys. In 4, 3, 2, and jog. That's all I want. Little light jog. This is your warm up. We've got 6 moves and we're gonna do all of them 3 times. Everything we do is 3 times. 3 rounds, 30 seconds. You got 5 seconds to go. We're gonna pick up some high knees. Here we go, pick them up. Get those arms going. Nobody does it like this. Come on. How you feeling back there, Rebecca? That's right, baby, come on. Tummy's tight the whole time. I want you to pretend you have on a jacket that's too tight and you gotta zip it up. All in here. The whole 30 minutes. We're switching in 4, 3, 2, straight arm jacks. It's up, up. Modification, what do we have back here, JD? Over to the side, woo! Beautiful lady. Come on, guys, you can do this at home. Are you sucking in? Are you guys sucking in? Woo, all right. Here we go. Low switch kicks, take it down. Again, don't hop if you don't want to. Take it just a little bit lower down, JD. Right here. Tummy tight, shoulders up. Woo, 10 more seconds. Then right into butt kicks. Are you starting to sweat a little bit? Woo! Hands, take them down. Here we go. Kick them up. Tummy's tight. Woo! You only have 1 move left after this. And then we go into round 2. Come on, 10 more seconds. 4, 3, take it low. Let's jab right here. It's out, 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 out. In that squat, look at JD. Nothing's moving here. It's all in her chest. I want your tummy's tight, your core strong. Can you go a little faster, Rebecca? Woo! That's right. Are you guys ready? Round 2, let's jog. Come on, a little bit faster. That first round, you're learning everything. It's your time to practice. 4, and you're breathing. Round 2, we're gonna push it just a little bit harder. Listen to your body the whole time. And on round 3, you guys are gonna give me everything you've got. 5 more seconds here. We're going right back into high knees. Here we go. It's up, up, up. Now the higher you get that knee, the more you're gonna work your abdominals. Are you guys starting to sweat? You sure, JD? That was kind of a delayed response.
I was just thinking about it. I was working
on it. All right. I like it. Come on. You guys have about 8 seconds left and we're going right into those straight arm jacks. Woo! 4, 3, 2, kick it up right here. It's up. A little bit faster. Now don't think about the beat, don't think about the music. All I want from you is what your body can do. Listen to it. Are you listening, JD?
I'm listening.
Woo! Beautiful, Rebecca, keep it up. You've got 10 seconds. Low switch kicks, they're on their way. 4, 3, 2, arms in front. Let's kick, come on. Woo. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much for joining us today. We're almost done with this warm up. Tummy tight. You still sucking in, Rebecca? I can't say it enough. Support your lower back. 4, 3, 2, kick those butts. Come on, ladies. Woo. Beautiful, JD. Right here. Kick, kick. 5 more seconds, and we go down to those jabs. start taking it low. And hit, hit. Nothing moves right here. Everything is tight, everything is strong. Those rear ends are towards the back of the room. None of this. Whew. Now what did I say? Round two, we push it, right? So push it. Woo! Here comes that jog again. Are you ready? Pick it up, come on. Last round of this warm up. That's right. Woo, you got 3 minutes left and we're gonna stretch it out just a little bit. And then we're gonna hit this class. Woo! Give me 10 more seconds. 8, 7. Where do we go from here, Rebecca? We do have the high knees. Woo! Let's go. Up. Who's here? Come on, arms. Get them going. Are you breathing heavily? That heart rate's up. That's what we want. Come on, 10 more seconds. Straight arm jacks. Woo! 4, 3, let's go. That's right, Rebecca. This is the time you give me everything, right? Give me everything. How you feeling, JD? Can you pick up the pace just a little bit? Let's see it, come on. Woo! 10 more seconds. You guys are doing awesome. Low switch kicks. 3, 2, let's kick. Come on. Kick, 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 kick. Woo! That's right. Two more moves after this one, and we get a little break. Come on. 10 seconds. Tummy tight. Hands down. Let's kick. Come on. Up, up. Hamstrings, baby. Can you go faster this time? It's all about you. This is your workout. Make it count. Woo! Where are we? 10 seconds! Come on. Take it low and jab, jab. Is this round 3? That's right. Come on, pick it up. Yeah, baby. Woo! Keep those butts to the back of the room. Woo! Can you give me 10 more seconds? Woo! Let's see it. Everything you've got right now. 3, 2, and relax it down. Give me one inhale. Take it back down. Woo, nice job. Do it again. Now lunge it over. It's a little double lunge. Do it again. Over. 2. Switch. 2. Keep that tummy tight, that chest up. Woo! Hold over. Don't move. Switch and hold. Do it again. 4, 3, 2, one more time. How you guys doing now? Runner's lunge, kick it over. Now if you want, you can put that knee on the ground. Otherwise, just hold it here. Come back center, plie squats. Push those knees out, it's inner thighs, guys. And runner's lunge to the other side. Hold it right here. Remember that knee if you want it. Keep that knee over your ankle. And bring it back center, plie. Woo! You should be sweating like crazy. Toes forward, it's up, 2. Down and 2. Up, 2. 2 more, just like it, come on. Up, 2. Are you guys about ready? All right, you've got a little break right here. Roll it up. You got 30 seconds. Remember guys, this is all for you. We're so glad that you joined us here today, but remember why you're here. Remember your why and make it count. We're gonna get there, right, ladies?
Right.
Yeah. Woo! No way. All right, we've got 2 blocks. The first block is gonna be cardio. Your second block is gonna be strength, a little bit of balance. and then we're gonna stretch it out again. Are you ready? First block, three rounds, right? We've got a tuck jump. It's all about picking the knees up and landing lightly. Here we go. In four, three, two, let's jump. It's tuck, tuck. Control your landing. Modification, knees with a little squat. Remember, those hips go to the back of the room when you do that squat. 15 seconds, you're halfway there. Yes, come on. Give me 5 seconds. Right into a double jump rope. Right here, come on, it's two, two. Knees up again. It's a jump rope. Use the arms. Come on. Can you get that knee up just a little bit higher, Rebecca? Remember, this is your time to practice. Get comfortable with it so the next time you can push it. Whew. 5 seconds. And we switch to a power lunge. Four, three, two. Kick it back right here. It's back. Bring it in. Make sure that toe is always visible. Now add the power. It's just a little hop. I just showed you level one and level two. Level one and level two. You guys are doing amazing. Keep it up. Woo-hoo. Come on. Right from here, it's a squat. Four, three, two, come center. Squat, bring it up. How do we make this into power? Add that hump. It's down. Stay right here with JD. If you want, you can even go side to side. Or Rebecca. Beautiful, Rebecca. Woo! Come on, give me 10 seconds and you gotta break. Woo! Are those rears to the back of the room? And back. Woo! Two, one. Great. Nice job, ladies. That was round one, block one. We're doing it two more times. Get a drink, towel off. You've got about 10 seconds, maybe 15. Woo! Are you loving it? Heart rate. Absolutely. You guys ready? Now that you know it, push it. Your body, your workout. Here we go in four, three, tuck jump, come on. A little bit faster. Control. It's not sloppy. Nothing good comes out of sloppiness. Hurt joints, hurt backs, and you'll quit. Don't get hurt. Think about it. Listen to your body. Beautiful. You got 10 seconds. Eight. Woo. Come on, guys. You can do this. Four, three, two. Jump rope right here. Come on. Knees up and arms. Are you pushing it, guys? Beautiful. Come on, get those knees up, Rebecca. You are beautiful. Yeah, JD. This is exactly what we want. Woo. Come on. 4 seconds. Three, two, power lunge. It's back. Back. Woo. Are you watching that toe? Every time. Sit back. Toes. Tummy's tight. Chest up. Come on, we've got 10 seconds. Keep it going. Are you ready for squats, JD? Let's take it down. Down and up. Down and up. All right, Rebecca. There you go, baby. Woo! Side to side or stay still. Right where you are. It's good for whatever works for you. Come on, it's 10 seconds. Break. Woo! Get a drink.
Good job.
Awesome job. guys. All right, this is the time when you give me everything you've got for 2 minutes. You can do this. At the end, there's no break. We're going into a power move into skaters. Right here, again, tummy tight, chest up for 60 seconds. Then you get a break. Woo, where are we? 5 seconds? All right, here we go. Tuck jumps, come on. Can you speed it up just a little? Because it's everything we've got, and you've got more than you can imagine. Come on. Woo! Nice. Like a cat. Gotta love it. Now double jump rope. Here we go. It's two. Everything you've got right now. Come on. Arms, tummies, and breathe. 15 seconds. Whoo! You're looking good, Mama Sita. Woo! 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2. Here. Keep it here. You got 4, 3. Power lunge. Are you ready? Let's go. Come on. It's lunge. Lunge. Whoo! Watch that toe. Control. It's all about control. Not sloppy. How you feeling, JD?
Feeling good.
How you feeling, Rebecca?
Good.
You guys are feeling good. You guys are feeling great. That's right. Whoo! 4, 3. Now power squat. Come on. Get those rears to the back of the room every single time. Even if you're modifying, make it count. You got 10 seconds. Come on, then we've got our power move. Skaters, I already gave you a little bit of a preview before that lunge. 8, 7. Are you ready, Rebecca?
I'm ready.
Are you ready, JD? Kick it over. Come on, we got 60 seconds. If you want it, a little faster. Keep that chest up here. Keep your tummy tight, just like JD. Try to keep looking at me and support your lower back. Not down here. Come on. Woo! You're doing beautiful. Now let me see it. Come on. That's right. It's your workout. Woo! You're halfway. Halfway this power move. Come on, Rebecca. How are you doing that out there? Come on. Come on. Woo! You got 15 seconds left. Make it count. Come on. Get lower. Get a little bit faster. Woo. Your break is on its way. Come on. 4, 3, 2. Break. Woo. It's right. Get a drink. Block one. It's done. You did it. You found your why and you pushed through. Now keep pushing. We've got another block. That means we've got another 9 minutes and then we get to cool it down. You guys are rocking this class. Woo! How you feeling? Round one. You're learning it. Time to practice. Grab your mats. Woo! Put the waters away. It's time to build that upper body strength. As for women, we're very weak in our upper body. We need to put load on our shoulders, on our arms, and on our chest. And that's exactly what we're getting ready to do. Come down on your knees. We're going right into push-ups, ladies and gentlemen. Take it wide right here. Feet shoulder width apart. It's just like a plank. Neck in alignment with your spine. We're going to push up with an oblique knee. Here we go. It's down, pick it up, knee, and knee. Do it again. Down, pick it up, knee, and knee. Do it again. Down, pick it up, knee, and knee. Look how straight Rebecca's back is. Those knees are coming all the way up as far as she can get them to her elbows. Working on these side muscles, your obliques, your intercostals. We also have JD. She's on her knees, and that's okay. Do what you can do. You don't have to bring the knee all the way up to the elbow. Get as far as you can. Push yourself, but not too far. How you doing? Give me two more. One more. Elbow to knee. Then mountain climb, right here. Keep that back flat. Whew. Come on. Remember, learning. Again, modification. If you want it, you can go down to your knees and bring it halfway in. There you go. Just like JD. And Rebecca, on the second round of this, we're gonna push it, right? We're gonna speed up that pace. You got four more, ladies. We're gonna kick it over to a side plank. Three, two, here we go. Lay it down. That elbow's right below the shoulder. Level one, put that knee on the floor and push that hip all the way up to the ceiling. Level two, all the way up. Both legs off the floor. If you need to make them uneven, go for it. Hand on your hip, hand to the ceiling. It's up to you. Now let's switch to the back, right here. Whew. Beautiful, Rebecca. JD staying on her knee. Rebecca is picking it up. Now just hold the plank in the middle right here. It's 8, 7, 6. How you guys doing? You only have one more move. Just like that mountain climber we did before, this time we're gonna take it wide. Rebecca, come up with me on your hands. It's a high plank. Foot comes in, take it out. In, take it out. Wide mountain climbers. Try to get that ankle all the way to your wrist. If you can't, stay here with JD. She's using her knees, and she's bringing that knee up as high as she can. You guys only have about 10 more seconds, and we're gonna break. Woo! From round one. How you feeling?
Feeling.
Okay. And how your shoulders doing? That chest, your obliques. And relax. Good job, ladies. Woo! That's right, we're gonna do it again. You've got 30 seconds. That's it. You know the class now. You ready to push it? Woo! They're ready to push it. They just don't know it yet.
Ready.
Ready.
Yeah, the first round.
Woo! Almost done. You guys have 10 more seconds. We're right back to that floor. So get ready. We have push-ups with that oblique knee. Woo! Here we go. High plank. Low plank, wherever you want it. 8, 7, 6, 5. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here we go. Push up, knee, knee. It's down. Knee. Keep going. Whoo. Beautiful. There you go. I want to hear you breathing. Don't hold your breath on these. It doesn't make the pain go away. It only makes you pass out, and we don't want that. So keep it going. Good job. You've got about 10 seconds, and we're going right into mountain climbers. Just a little bit of heart rate increase. High plank, hold it here. It's 8, 7, 6, 5. You ready, Rebecca? We're gonna speed it up. Let's go, come on. It's climb, climb, climb. Woo! Tummy tuck. Come on, JD. What do we have going on back here? Beauty. Woo! All the way up, I love it. If you can push yourself just a little bit further, do it. If it's too much, you can always back off to where you feel safe and comfortable. You got 10, 9, come on, keep going, don't stop. Woo, side planks, get ready. Bring it all the way in, take it down on your side. Level one, level two, it doesn't matter. And hold, 4, 3, now switch to the back right here, let's go. And switch. And switch. Your pace, keep going. Side to side, you've got 15 seconds. You ladies doing all right in here?
Yeah.
Woo! JD always feels good. Always. That's my answer. Come on, give me 4 seconds, and it's a wide mountain climber. 3, 2, high plank, pick it up, speed it up, let's go. It's side, side. Tummy's tight. Keep going. Whoo! Beautiful, Rebecca. What does your body want? Right now, we're pushing it. 8, 7. You got your break right after this. Don't stop. Come on, you got 4.
You feel how you tell yourself you're gonna feel.
What's that?
You feel how you tell yourself you're gonna feel.
I love it. And break. You feel how you tell yourself you're gonna feel. That's right, JD. You guys have 30 seconds. Woo. Round 3. Woo. Come on, guys. Get a drink. Take deep breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth. Last round. Woo. Remember, this is for you. You're here with us. We're getting you in shape with us because you can do it. You can do anything that you want to do. So proud of you for joining us today. Now, are you ready? This is it. Your last round, your last block, and we get to cool it down. All right, here we go, guys. On the floors, on your mats. Listen to your body. It's tough right now. High plank. You've got 4 seconds. 3, 2, here we go. It's a push-up, knee, knee, push-up, knee, knee, push-up. Come on. You're rocking it. You're doing awesome. Don't stop. Woo!
Slip sliding.
Because you're sweating, baby. Are you slipping in your own sweat? That's a good sign. That's what I want to hear. Come on, Rebecca. Those are amazing. Give me 4 seconds. Back to mountain climbers. You got this. High plank. And hold. You've got 4, 3. As fast as you can go. Come on. Climb, climb, climb. Tummy's tight. That's right. Bring that knee all the way into your chest. Don't let that toe touch the floor. That's your highest level. Tummy's tight. Back is flat. Come on, guys. Give me 10 seconds. 8, 6, 4. High plank, hold it, don't move. 4, 3, over to your side plank and hold. Remember that elbow's right below your shoulder. Everything's in alignment. Switch to the back, come on. Hold it there for 4, 3, 2. It's your pace, ladies, let me see it. Come on, push through. You look amazing. You've only got 45 seconds left this whole round before we hit our power move. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5. How you doing, Rebecca? High plank. Come on, high plank. Catch your breath. Let's go wide. It's wide. Your last 30 seconds. Make it count. Everything you've got right now. You can do this. Come on, Rebecca. You are stronger than you think. Look at what you've done so far. Come on. Push it, JD. You're there, baby. Woo! You got 8 seconds. Come on, don't stop. Hold a high plank. Right there. You've got 4, 3. Everybody up. Your last 60 seconds, your power move. It's a burpee. Because we love burpees. Burpees are what gets you your results. Here we go. We're going to jump up, take it down, up. This is your modification. Otherwise, give me a hop the whole time. Come on, guys. You're 15 seconds in. Don't stop. Last. What is it? 35 seconds. You're right. Beautiful. I love it. Look at JD. She picked herself up. She's pushing herself outside of her comfort zone. That's what's going to get you results. Come on. Give me 20 seconds. Don't stop. Push. Beautiful, Rebecca. Everything's flat. Everything's in alignment. She's not walking her elbows when she goes down. She's staying strong. 8, 7, 6, 5, push. Woo! And relax. Good job. That was HIIT. High intensity?
Yes.
Interval training.
For this GroupX workout, we're doing Get Lean. I'm Jenny, and this is my partner Kelly. She'll be showing the modifications, and I'll be showing those intensity changes. So welcome. Are we ready to warm up, Kelly? Are you guys ready to warm up? All right, here we go. We're going to start off nice and easy. It's just a side squat and bring that leg back in. Really just shift back through those heels. Let's add a little bit of an arm reach. Again, drive through those heels. Keep your abs pulled in. This is your warm-up. So again, nice and easy. Get that blood flowing. Get that upper body warmed up. Lower body. Nice. Just a few more here, guys. Again, watch that front knee. Warm up to that outer thigh a little bit more. Right? Those glutes, those quads. Nice. Good. How about two more right here? Good. We're going to do a little jump in place, or it's more of a jump rope, just nice and easy. Light on your feet. Elevate that heart rate a little bit more. How's that feel? Good. Let's just throw our heels out just a little bit. Warm up to those shins. Get those calves a little bit more. Nice. Looks good. Big deep breath, guys. Again, this is getting you prepared for that warm up and obviously for that workout. Looks good. Let's plant back down and let's do that sidestep one more time. So you're just going to sidestep, a little bit of a reach. Good. Nice and easy. Add some arms too. Again, just focus on your breathing. Bring that leg behind just a little bit. Outer thigh work a little bit more as you warm up. Good. One more time. We'll bring it back to center. And we'll go back to that jump in place. Little jump rope in place. Add those arms. Relax the upper body. Nice big deep breath. Nice. How you feeling? Good? Yeah. All right. You guys, this workout, it's all about intensity. It's moderate to high intensity. You got 5 different exercises. We're going to work 4 total sets. Really push you. And we're going to do 15 repetitions. 10 to 15 repetitions to really push you to that max. So, nice and easy. Last time, step touch, just relax. Open up to your chest, let's do some shoulder rolls. How you feel? Are you good? We're gonna do our first exercise, guys. So what you're gonna need is you're gonna need a kettlebell or a weight. You also have a Bosu ball, and you also have a step or a bench. So up to you, but again, just place all your equipment off to the side. So let's start with our first set. We'll go ahead and grab our weight, our kettlebell or our free weights. Total body here, you guys. So what I want you to really focus on, we're going to start with squats and swings. So this is your kettlebell swing, or it's just going to be your weight swing. Really driving through your heels. Shift through those heels. Abs are pulled in. We're going to add a little bit more. I'm going to add intensity change here while my palms come up a little bit higher. Focus on your breathing. Arms stay straight. Abs pulled in. Kelly, as you can see, she's stopping at about shoulder level, smaller range of motion. Again, those knees don't track over those toes, so really drive through those heels, working that upper as well as the lower body. Nice, Kelly. Did a little more than 15. Feeling warm, right? Good job. Let's break. Let's go to that second drill. We're going to drop down. I'm going to grab Bosu ball because I'm going to grab that. These are going to be Bosu presses with mountain climbers. So we'll do one press, and you'll go right into mountain climbers for 10, okay? So Kelly will show that modification. Here we go, first round. Bring it up, drop down. Here we go. Here's 5, 3, nice, 2, and stand back up. Here's number 2. Drop down, tuck it in, a little faster. Here you're working shoulders, core, a little more endurance work. Good. Round 2, stand up. Here's number 3. Excellent. Come on up. And breathe. Nice. So again, drop down. Kelly's going to be here again. Abs are pulled in. Nice neutral spine. Make sure those shoulders are directly over those wrists. Stand up. Here's number 5. Bring it up. Drop and the modification. Again, notice flat, nice and easy. Focus on your breathing. Don't have to rush through it. Bring it up. A few more, Kelly. How you feel? Good. Intensity changes if you want to add that ball. A little faster pace. Bring it up. Last two. Come on, Kelly. Bring it down. Come on, guys. We're almost there. Breathe. Good. Bring it up. One more time. Nice and easy. Relax. Good job. Bring it up. And relax. Good job. Take a moment. Recover here. I'm going to place this down. We're going to grab our bench. This is going to add a little bit more intensity. Total body. Kelly will show that modification on the floor. This is going to be bench hop overs, okay? So again, this is total body. Working that upper. Really focusing on that core and that power through your lower body. Are you ready? Here we go. 10. Light on your feet. Here's your intensity. I'm going to pick it up a little faster.
Sexy and I know it.
Kelly here again. Neutral spine, just walking out and bringing it back in. Good. Here's four more. Here's three more. Excellent job. Rock up, Kelly. Good job. All right, you ready for your next exercise? There's your three. We're going to go back to the kettlebell, and we're going to add a squat with a press. So now you're going to work the upper body a little bit more. But shift back, press up nice and tall. Grab your free legs if you'd like. Drive through your heels. Check those knees. Nice. How you doing? Looks good. Give me four more. Good. Nice and tall. Really extend through your elbows. Work again the shoulders. Core's engaged. Drive through the heels. Good job. Right, Kelly. Let's get rid of the weight. You're moving back to your step. We're going to add some push-up with some plank. I want you guys to focus on core as well as upper body, okay? So push up with plank rotations. So hands should be outside your shoulders. Modification, you'll drop to your knees. And here we go. One push up. You'll rotate to the side and hold for a couple seconds. Drop down. Bring it up. Rotate other side. Good. Go at your own pace, guys. Don't rush through this. This is all about control, technique, form. Really utilizing that entire body. Big deep breath. How we doing? Looks good. So if you notice, she has a nice straight line as she comes up. Her core is engaged and she bends that bottom knee to modify it. Again, that rotation, core is engaged. Good, Kelly. How about three more? How you doing? How you doing out there? Looks good. Nice. Give me one more time. Woo! And break. Go ahead and rock up. There's set number one. Grab your kettlebell or your three-weight again. We're going to go with our squat presses. Our kettlebell swings. You ready? Here we go. Drop rise. Tuck it in. A little faster pace. 10 to 15 reps. Focus on your breathing. Come on. Where we at, Kelly? Where we at, guys? Come on. Here's three. Here's two. Excellent. One more. Go ahead and bring it up. And drop your weight. We ready? Oh, we're moving to poses. A little more intensity. Upper body, shoulders, and your core and nerves, right? So here we go. Ready? Press it up. Drop down. Quick mountain climbers. Three, two, and one. Bring it on up. Here's round two. Tuck it in. Breathe. Woo! How we doing? Take it up. Number three. Good, Kelly. Again, pace yourselves. If you want a little more intensity, you go back to the BOSU. Pick your pace up. Good, bring it up. Excellent. Again, flat back, butts not sticking up in the air, core's engaged, shoulders away from ears. Excellent, bring it up. Come on, we're halfway there. Good. Again, shoulders again, directly over those wrists. Nice, strong core, stand up. Few more, right, Kelly? Let's finish strong. Come on. Round number two, guys. You're halfway there. Stay tight, strong. Bring it up. Drop down. A little faster if you can. Push through. Good. One more.
Awesome job. Put your BOSU away. Take a moment to breathe. I'm going to move back to the step. Grab it if you'd like. Nice and easy. Key here is to keep moving through that full set, and then you get a moment to recover. You ready for our hop overs? Let's move. Drop down, and let's go. Modification, you see Kelly? A little more. Me? You can bring it up a little bit higher, a little faster. Keep everything nice and tight. Good. Here's four. Nice. Flat back and engaged. Excellent. Two more, Kelly. Good job. Last one. Awesome. Pop up. How you feel? You good? All right. Go ahead and move back. Go ahead and grab your weight one last time here. Let's move to our squat presses. Nice big deep breath. Squat back and press. Drive through your heels, guys. Tuck it in. Breathe, relax. Excellent. Come on. You look good. Check those knees. Good. How about four more?
Push back.
grab your weight. Should be breathing hard, right? You ready?
Yeah.
Number four, squat press, guys. Drop and press. Shift back. Woo! You good?
Yeah.
Come on. How we doing?
Tired.
Oh, we're almost there. You made it this far. Two more. And one. Oh, yeah. Break. Drop it. All right, guys. Push-ups with planks. Isolate that upper body. Core. You ready? Drop down push-ups outside your shoulders. Your hands, right? Add that plank. Rotation, straight legs. Tuck it in. Again, core engaged, right? How you doing? You look good. Kelly, you look good. You great? Oh, yeah, you're great. Keep going. Come on. Nice. Here's four. Here's three. Here's two. Oh, one more. One more strong. Come on. Oh, and break. Bring it up. Take a second. Shake it out. You have 20 seconds to recover. How we doing, guys? Guess what? How many left? We have one more full set, right? Easy, easy, right? Drive hard. Really only a few more minutes to go, guys. You made it this far. Get in and out. Really challenge yourself, okay? Final push. Go ahead and grab your belt or your free weights. Take a little wider if you can. A little bit faster if you can. Are you ready? Here we go. Final round. Here we go. Make it strong, guys. Tuck it in. Breathe. Stand up nice and tall. Good. Kelly, you're looking good. Looking good, guys. Come on. Here's three. Tuck it in. Shift back. One more right here. Woo! And break. Drop that ball. Are you ready, Bosu? Grab it. Back to your press, shoulders. And of course, core. Here we go. Ready? Bring it up. Tuck it down. Quick feet if you can. Not. Bring it up. Number two. Bring it down. Tuck it in. Nice. Bring it up. Drop down. And quick. Flat back again. Good job. Bring it up. Stand up tall. Remember, as you come up, take that moment to breathe. Awesome, Kelly. Good. Stand up. Come on. Halfway there. Nice and tall. Good. Woo! Looks good, you guys. Come on up. Let's do it again. Final few sets. Hey, bring it up. Come on. Almost there. You're on the home stretch, guys. Strong. Good. Bring it up. Woo! Go. Two more. Tuck it in. Flat back. Don't forget. Form. Breathe. Come on. Here's five. Four. Three. Good job, Kelly. Rock on. How you feel? Good? Let's move. Two more exercises, you guys. Grab your bench. Back to hop overs. Are you ready? Let's finish. Let's go, guys. Go. 15. Tuck it in. A little higher. Core engaged. Upper body focus. A little faster pace if you need it. Can't stress enough. Technique is key, right? Utilizing shoulders, core, back, legs. Breathing hard. Nice. Here's four. Here's three. Here's two. And rock up. Break. Push back. What's next? Are you ready? Squat press, guys. Squat press. Shoulders. Legs. A little bit more work. Here we go. 15. Stand up tall. Woo! How we doing? Check your form. Extension. Stand up tall. Core engaged. Sit back. Give me four more. Come on. Give me three. Give me two. Woo! Break. Nice job. Are you ready? This is your last one, you guys. Working that chest, that core with that rotation. Yes, you can do it. You made it this far. Are you ready? Woo! Here we go. Push-ups, drop, rotation. Hold it for a moment. Remember, go at your own pace. Focus again on your breathing. Exhale when you press up and rotate. You look awesome, guys. Come on. Finish strong. Kelly, where we at? Really working all those muscle groups, you guys. Awesome job, but obviously elevating that heart rate. Good job, Kelly. A little bit of sweat, right? Awesome job. You ready to stretch? Oh, let's pull down, guys. Nice and easy. Take your base wide. Shift through your heels. If you need to, slightly angle out those toes. This is in central, guys, so make sure, again, focus on your breathing. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Nice and easy, good. Look down, keep your chest elevated. Yes, it's your cool down. However, still want to add that movement and focus on that form as well. Good. Nice job. Excellent work, Kelly. It was good. All right, let's bring it back to center. Hand support upper thigh. Give me a nice easy flat back. Round up slow. Good. Flat back again. Round up. Big deep breath, round up, come all the way up. Oh, give me one more time. Let's go ahead and butt back, round up. So again, core engaged, just nice and easy as you come down. Good, nice flat back. Woo, come all the way up. Excellent, shoulders roll back, you guys, nice and easy. Very basic stretches at the end. You did an awesome job. Shake out those arms. Let's cross one arm over to stretch out to your shoulders. Just still keep that movement with your lower body, whether you're march in place, whether you tap, entirely up to you. This is all about you. Good. Breathe. Let's shake. Stretch to the other side. Oh, how are we doing? Still up, God. You made it, you guys. That was quick. Oh, I'm really challenged you, right? Shake it out again. Interlace your fingers. Nice and easy. Open up through your back. Good job. Arms relaxed, bring them behind. Open up chest, drop through your shoulders. Oh, big deep breaths again, guys. Excellent. Let's go ahead and march in place for a moment. How about a nice big deep breath? Inhale. Oh, exhale, guys. Go ahead and plant your feet down. Of course, your basics, we gotta get those calves. We're jumping up and down to drive that heel to the floor. Toes into the center. Oh, really relax. Good job. Bring it on in. Shift back, hamstring stretch. Just remember, flex your toes towards you. You need a deeper stretch. You can always pull the toes. Oh, breathe, relax, drop down, round up. And let's switch to that other side. Just drive it back to that heel, calf stretch. Heel to the floor, slight bend in your knees. Oh, this was good, huh? Awesome work. Bring it on up, drop down, little tuck. Little hip flexor stretch. We'll do that on the other side as well. Release this leg, drag in, shift back. Again, flex those toes towards you. If not, go ahead and reach for us. Awesome job. Drop down, hold that back up. Let's go ahead and do that hip flexor on that other side. So shift back, bring it on up, tuck down, little tuck forward. You don't want to miss that other side, right? Good job. So nice and easy. So again, as you guys are going into that hip flexor, remember to tuck those hips forward, right? Vertically still dropping down, knee does not extend forward. Come on up, shake it out. Woo, that's good. Go ahead and bring one more time, right arm over, shoulder stretch, relax. Shake out those legs, this is your time. You worked hard, right? And switch, other side. Big deep breaths. Good, guys. And relax.
shoulders rolls. Nice and easy. Good. Let's hit those quads, front of your legs, right? We did a lot of jumping. Go ahead and balance. Opposite arm can reach for that balance if you need to. If it's too much, you can always just alleviate the arm and just bend that knee and feel that stretch in the front. Good. Let's switch to the other side. Balance with the other arm. Keep those knees close together. Slight bend in your knees. I can pay for everything that's on. Good job. Let's really shake it out. Oh, about a couple more back stretches. Nice and easy. Yeah. Really just make sure that heart rate's down. Control breathing. It's nice and easy, right? And then come all the way up. Lower middle upper. Shoulders roll back. Oh, great job, everyone. Remember to refuel your body with protein within the next 30 minutes. Essential, right? To repair those muscles that we just worked, you guys. You're one step closer to your results. Stick with it, and we'll see you next time. Thank you. Good job, Kelly. Good job, you guys. Yeah.